बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू मस्ट बी फाइन एंड एंजॉयिंग अ गुड हेल्थ। आई एम योर असिस्टेंट टीचर सबा अरशद। टुडे आई विल टीच यू लेसन नंबर 4, क्लॉथ्स। बिफोर स्टार्टिंग आवर टुडेज लेक्चर, आई विल गिव यू अ मोरल लेसन, दैट इज हेल्पिंग द नीडी। There are many benefits of helping the poor or needy persons. Some people do it because they want to spread smiles. Some people do it because they are worried about them. So you can also help such people by giving the different things. If you do this, you will get reward from your Allah Almighty. Today we will learn about clothes, that why we wear clothes and why clothes are very important for all of us and how these clothes are made. We all wear clothes to cover our body. Clothes protect us from heat, cold and rain. It also makes us look smart. Clothes are of different kinds. Some clothes keep us cool and some keep us warm. Clothes for different kinds, for different seasons. We wear clothes according to season. It is hot in summer. We wear cotton clothes in summer. Cotton clothes keeps our body cool. We use raincoats and umbrellas to keep us dry when we go out in the rain. It is cold during winter. We wear woolen clothes in winter. Woolen clothes keep us warm. Okay. Other clothes. School children wear uniforms. Some people also wear uniform according to their profession. Making of clothes. We wear different kinds of clothes. Clothes we make from fiber, from cotton plants, sheep and silkworms. We get cotton from cotton plants. We get wool from sheep and silk from silkworm. Cotton, wool and silk are natural fibers. Shirts, sarees and bed sheets and extra are made from cotton. Wool is used to make knit cloths like sweaters, caps and socks. Silk is used to make sari, silk sari, shirts and shalwar kameez. Today, many fibers are made in factories by machine. These fibers are also used for making clothes. These are called man-made fibers. Nylon, rayon, terricotta and polyester, etc. are man-made fibers. Okay, many dress materials are made from these fibers. Man-made fiber lasts longer than natural fibers. Besides cloths, fibers are also used to make other things. For example, carpets and curtains are made from both natural and man-made fibers. People in different parts of our country wear different kinds of clothes. People in other countries also dress differently. Okay, now how we can care of our clothes. We should always wear clean clothes. Clean clothes keep us healthy. We should wash our clothes properly. When these get dirty, we should iron our clothes. If it takes proper care, the clothes, these will last longer. We should keep our clothes in clean place. We should store clothes properly when these are not in use. Okay, now the next task for you students, your homework, and that is the test. Lesson number 4, objective from reading. Beta, you all of you having the SST book, and you have to prepare the objective from reading lesson number 4, that is clothes. Thank you, dear students. I hope you all understand the today's lecture about cloths. Okay, I will give you a short recapture of the today's lesson, that what are the cloths and why we wear cloths, and what is the importance of cloth, how cloths are made, and in which places cloths are made. These are the short things, short concept about this unit. So you can read in your book.